Peter, hello, Lawrence.
Ah, hello, Kateryna. Hello, congratulations.
Thanks a lot, thank you.
Congratulations. Please stay with us with this game.
Yes, and sure.
Yeah, if you have any comments to the game, please, and then we will immediately after the game come to you because we have a lot of questions apart from congratulating, yeah?
So what we do can you think start. We can start because I think Black is going to win this game.
Black is going to win, yeah? You don't trust him boost defensive skills or you trust Magnus's winning skills?
I trust in one exchange up, you know?
Okay, fair enough. Fair enough, yeah.
Queen h4, no? Should be good. Ah, queen. Okay.
Yeah, but we have seen so much dramas and now Magnus is also down to 16 seconds. I expect until the game is not over, anything can happen.
Even in a such level, yes, you think so?
Even here, now rook e2, stabilizing.
Yes.
Come on, Boo, hold it. We need you to hold so that the tournament gets more interesting.
No, but maybe right now it's not so clear already. Yes, with two pawns and not getting mated, so.
Yeah, I mean, he blundered. He just blundered, yeah, now it's over.
Yes. Well.
Now it's over. Queen g1, queen d1, rook
d2. Rook d2, yes.
Yeah. Okay, whatever, yeah. Now we already trust Magnus. Probably we should have trust. I should have trusted him before, but yeah, now it's clear.
It's clear.
6 seconds.
But he chose the... Okay, but safe line, yes?
Yeah, everything under control.
Yes.
Check.
And the mate is not running away.
Rook d2, it's the end.
Yes.
Yeah, wow, great win for Magnus. But now we have Kateryna here. And Kateryna, let me ask you, how did you come back after this very shaky first day?
Very shaky first day, but why it was so shaky? I was plus one.
Yes, I understand, but not just result-wise. I felt like your play was not confident enough. I mean, it was not the usual Kateryna that we had been expecting.
But I'm not an expert to play online chess, you know? I like to feel the pieces, to see the board in front of me. I'm not used to play online chess.
I'm very happy to hear this because I was actually speculating and I was explaining that I don't think that it's the same. Yeah, and you need experience. You have to get the touch in order to play really the same level.
I was not used to, but you know, I bought a mouse a few days before the tournament.
You didn't borrow from Alexander?
No, because I didn't like his one, so I bought me another one, smaller.
Okay. Yeah, but then after the second day, I mean, you had a very nice comeback, and I felt like with each game, you are gaining more and more confidence. And all of a sudden, then, when everything seemed to go your way, you lost that last game of yesterday. And I was really scared, not that it will disbalance you. How did you feel about this?
You know, I'm used to lose already.
Really, yeah?
I have such an experience to lose the game.
Come on, Kateryna. It's not true. You win all the time.
No, but I mean, during the tournament, it happens, especially in Blitz. So you should be used to it. Mm-hmm. And you have, and the day was over. So I had a day to recover. So why to think about it too long?
Yeah, but then you started the day with a loss, no?
Sorry?
You started the day with a loss.
Yes.
And then I was really scared. And then you had this game against Tan Zongji in this end game. And I thought, oh my God. Not that you will lose this game, because then it will be very tough.
Yes, and during this game, my daughter came to me during the game and she said, okay, mama, I don't like these socks. I want to change it immediately.
So some new challenge. Yeah?
And it was really shaky. And I was, okay, when she came, it was already, I started to push my pawn B. And I was, you know, like, okay, finally, I see something. I see a plan. I know what to do. But still, such, what can I do? I tried to focus. Well, yes, of course, this game was very important one because I was worse clear rewards, and I probably lost. But well, she missed this run. My pawn b5, b6, b7. I even don't remember how I got till b7.
Yeah. Lawrence, please ask also your questions.
Yeah. No, I just, well, obviously, I want to say congratulations, Kateryna. I thought you.
Yes, thank you.
You had a very stable performance overall. Let me ask you though, a lot of the players you were playing against, there were some very young, talented women playing. Who really impressed you? Who, when you played them, did you think, actually, really, I'm getting...
You mean in this event?
Yeah, in this event.
But I know everybody already. I'm so old. I've played everybody.
And, I personally was particularly impressed by Jansaya Abdulmalik.
Jansaya, well, she was, yes, she was. But I think she, when she lost her game against Tan.
Yeah.
She was, well, she's, maybe it's because she's not, she doesn't have so much experience as I have. So she didn't play well with me already. And this end game, she, well, even without a pawn, it's a clear draw. And yeah. I wanted to, to shake hands, to offer a draw. But then, well, it was almost winning for me.
Yeah, magically, it was nearly winning. Yeah, we remember.
Yes, I got crazy. I didn't push my H pawn. for some reason, I don't know. I forgot about A5 that she exchanged, but she gave me a lot of chances. And well, yes, she played well.
So, Alexander, of course, is playing a lot of internet blitz. He's online all the time. You like the feel of the pieces. What's going to happen? Because at the moment, it looks like over the board tournaments still look like we won't have any chance for the next few months, at least maybe 6 months. So would you be prepared to play more online? Did you enjoy it? Was it, even though it was kind of not a new experience for you, but...
Honestly, I don't enjoy to play.
You don't enjoy it. That's interesting. No. You're probably...
I'm sorry to say it because, I understand. It's better than nothing. This is for sure.
Right.
This kind of tournament keeps me, you know, like, okay, I have to be in shape. I have to prepare. I have to look something to check my analysis, to recheck. Well, to do some work. Without it, it's another story. You can, you know, just sit and relax and wait. No, of course you have to do, but still, when you know that tomorrow you have 6 games to play, you are motivated to do something. Mm-hmm. But still, I've played 26 years in front of the opponent. So it's a lot. And I am used to this. So I enjoy to see my opponent, to share the ideas, to speak after the game. So I am still, you know, like old habits, yeah?
Yeah, old habits indeed. Well, look, I know even though you might not have enjoyed it, we would love to see you play some more chess on Chess24 because you have...
No, I just mean it's not easy to play for me online because I have my children and I have to take care of them. And during the games, after the games, I was preparing something for them. So it's really, you don't see it when... Yes, you see me just... I'm here, I play my game, but between it, I was, you know, very busy.
Yeah, you're doing good. I mean, to win the tournament, too.
So when I'm playing the tournament somewhere, I'm not that busy.
Right.
I have only my game to play. But right. Here, right now, they're waiting for me. And okay, and then we will go to sleep, I hope.